Go.
Shinobi vlog, back on the mat, bit of jiu-jitsu. Jeff Noy, BJJ brown belt, Enzo Gracie, representing. Little drill.
So guys, take it away. Just a quick little guard passing drill. A pressure pass drill. It's a really good warm-up, just to get you loose and limber before starting in the heel technique. I like this pass because it forces you to really think about where the weight of your body is as you initiate the pass. So with this drill, we start with both hands on the knees, put one hand on the hip, and push the other leg to the floor. You concentrate on really pushing the guy, pushing. Get all the weight there, stay up on your toes, and just kind of push past the knee, and then reverse. Switch it, put all your weight on here, push this knee down to the floor, just kind of push your weight past, all your weight into the guy. And you can just keep it going back and forth. Get a clock running for about a minute 30, whatever. Just keep getting all your weight in there. It's a good warm-up trip.
Mañana.